नमस्ते डियर स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू ज्ञाना ज्योति यूट्यूब चैनल। इन लास्ट वीडियो वी आर लर्नड अबाउट माउंटेन्स एंड वाटरफॉल्स। नाउ ह्यूमन बीइंग्स, एनिमल्स, बर्ड्स, इंसेक्ट्स एंड वेराइटीज ऑफ प्लांट्स आर लिविंग इन डिफरेंट प्लेसेस ऑफ द अर्थ दैट यू नो। एयर, वाटर एंड सॉइल आर इम्पोर्टेंट फॉर द लाइफ ऑन अर्थ। Now we learn about air. You know that air is necessary for breathing. Observe the picture. Factories and vehicles are letting out smoke. This smoke enters the air and pollutes it. You know that breathing of this polluted air causes diseases. How to prevent air pollution? Write it in four lines with the help of your teachers or elders. Reduce the number of trips you take in your car. Reduce or eliminate fireplace and wood stove use. Avoid burning leaves, trash and other materials. Now we learn about water. Water is very essential for all living beings. You already know about water and its importance. Observe this picture. Dirty water and drain water are joining the source of water. Some people are washing their vehicles in water. Some people are washing clothes and utensils. So, water is polluted. The polluted water is not suitable for use. Write the steps that you can take to prevent pollution of water. You write in your textbook, children. Now we learn about soil. Soil is very important for living beings. Soil is necessary for the growth of plants, to build houses and to make bricks, etc. Nowadays, the soil is being polluted due to the overuse of plastics, chemical fertilizers, etc. How do you prevent soil pollution? Write two sentences. You write in your textbook, children. Prevent air, water and soil from being polluted. Know about the steps to protect them. Follow these steps and protect these valuable resources because these are very essential for us and other living beings to live. Now we learn about weather and climate. Observe the following pictures. Match them with correct sentences. What is this, children? It is very hot. This is, it is cloudy. This is, it is raining. It is, wind is blowing. The situations given above in the pictures show the changes that occur in a day. This is called weather. Remember that you have learnt about weather in your previous class. Understood, children?
Thank you for watching the video. If you really liked our video, click on the like button, share and do subscribe. From Gnana Jyoti team, alone we can do so little, together we can do so much. For further information, kindly visit our website, that is www.gnanajyoti.in.